Hello everyone, and welcome to my campaign of the biggest rat bastard in the Three Kingdoms, Yuan Shu! See the resemblance? Well, the funny thing is that the Shu in Yuan Shu's name has almost the same pinyin as rat in Chinese. Therefore, Yuan Shu is the Rat Emperor! I mean, if he can call himself Emperor just because his courtesy name somehow has a few words that matches a stupid scroll from ancient past, then, well, I think it's justified to call him the Rat Emperor. Anyway, so we'll be playing on the hardest difficulty, and we'll be playing on the 198 campaign, the end days of Liu Bei and Yuan Shu. As you can probably imagine, it's a very tough campaign for either one of them, especially for Yuan Shu in my opinion. But he does have some benefits. First things first though, let's talk about the situation. So, situation is like this. Cao Cao is currently allied with Liu Bei and Yuan Shao. I believe the alliance with Yuan Shao is so that he could attack Gong Sun Zan and Cao Cao could attack Liu Bu and myself unmolested. I think that's something that's been going on since Romance of Three Kingdoms 10 or 11 or maybe even before that. So it's a troublesome thing because that means if you attack Cao Cao, Yuan Shao will actually come help. So that's a serious issue we have to put up with. Meanwhile, to the south, we have Sun Ce, who's recently broken up with us. He has more lands, more troops, and more officers, and they're a higher quality as well. So that puts us at a really, really bad spot. We can't take him on just yet. We have 12 officers, and we're lucky if they even have stats over 70. So the only one who could really carry us is Jiling. With his 80-something stats. That's the only person who can carry us at this point. So, I mean, just look at me. Look at my stats. These are my stats. They're extremely terrible stats. But thankfully, though, because being an emperor gives me 10 to all stats, so it may carry me. We'll find out. Meanwhile, the only skill I have is Majesty. So it's really not good. I'm in a bad spot, as character goes as well. So this is a really tough campaign. But there are some things that can get us through. Now let us talk about Yuan Shu's skills. So he starts as Dang Tu Gao, which is his justification to become the emperor. Now, Dang Tu Gao is a legend about a man who can place the Han, and well, he somehow uses some superstition and some word matching and was able to create a flimsy excuse out of that. I mean, the Imperial Seal probably helped a little bit too. I think ever since he got that stupid thing, it's given him brain damage and he started thinking about weird things. And that's what happened. And exactly why he's in this predicament right now. Anyway, this title gives him 4 skills. It allows him to shorten the alliance and ceasefire time of 2 factions, which is useful. It allows him to promote an officer, giving them extra EXP, also useful. Most importantly, it allows him to have a high chance of causing a coalition or alliance to happen. So if, say, I want an alliance against Cao Cao, I can do that, but only if he's not allied with anyone else. So we have to wait until his alliances with Liu Bei and Yuan Shao to run out before we could use that against him. We also can't use it against Sun Ce because we're the only one neighboring him. So for now, this ability cannot be used, but it is powerful. And his fourth ability is a bonus to diplomacy. So when he goes and do diplomacy with other people, he has a little bonus to it. Meanwhile, his ruler ability is arrogance. Arrogance allow him to get extra income from gold. His officers have extra EXP gain, and most importantly, he has a massive boost to diplomacy. He suffers an internal policy debuff as a result, but I think the negative probably is nothing compared to the benefits. The benefits outweighs the negative big time with this one. So that's what he gets from Dang Tu Gao, and that is probably how we're gonna survive, by being a complete rat about it. Anyway, let's go and move Yuan Yao into our buddy list, and that gave us 10 politics. Too bad politics is completely useless in the beginning. So let's leave. And let's try to write a love letter to Zhang Sun, who's currently in our side. We can't do someone like Guo Tai because she's in a Sun Ce's faction. We can't just drag her into our companion list. Alright, so we've got that set up. And the most important thing, as you can probably imagine, for survival is our ability to do diplomacy. Let's go and quickly do a ceasefire with Sun Ce for the time being, so that he doesn't attack us from behind. Originally, I thought, you know, it would be good if we could punish Sun Ce, but at our current level of strength, we won't be able to handle Sun Ce just yet. Let's first focus on defeating Liu Bei and Cao Cao. That being said, let's go and ask Yu Bu for assistance to fight. So now we will go and ask him to go and fight Liu Bei with us. If this all works out, we can probably turn this campaign around. The battle against Liu Bei would be the most important thing in this entire campaign. He's literally the keystone to this match. Now, let us go and send troops to Guangling, from Guangling to Shouchun now. You use everything, we cannot afford to slack with this battle. Let's see. Liang Gan and Liu Shun has fire attacks, so they'll be very important for this. We'll need fire to defeat people who are much, much stronger than us, like Guan Yu and Zhang Fei. Alright, let's go. Get those diplomacy in order. Meanwhile, we won't do anything because we have to march out ourselves soon. Oh, Zhang Kai is starting a party? Zhang Kai a party? Really? Oh, I don't mind. Let us drink, Zhang Kai. Oh yeah, it's drink. I've got beads. Oh yeah. Excellent. Now we enjoy a wonderful drink with Zhang Kai and we wore beads. Like a bunch of hippies. Now we wait. Okay, our buddy Chun Lan is about to make it here. Oh, Sun Ce is coming out. Although I think he's just trying to defend against us. He thinks we may be trying to attack him. Nonsense! Let us show him that we mean him no harm by going to Runan instead. Meanwhile, I need to start setting up against Liu Bei as well, so let's march out. We will take this camp for the time being. All units advance! I'll get one ladder. We can't get too many ladders because I don't want to use up all of our gold in the city. And for some reason, in ancient China, ladders are the most expensive things in the world. I mean, $1,500 for ladders? Are you serious, bro? Alright, let's get set up. Liu Bei is coming out. There's established friendship with Zhang Sun. Alright. Drag him into our list. Now I have a bonus of 5 leadership along with my 10 politics. Yeah, I believe it's definitely based on ratio of officers that you have instead of the number that you have, because that 10 is really, really high. Okay, so Liu Bei's forces is setting up a defense here, expecting an attack from me. We'll just wait until our request from Liu Bu carries over. Alright, let's set up a little camp here. Come on! A camp will be very helpful. Meanwhile, Chun Lan is almost done. Good, take Runan and rest there for a bit. We won't move any officers yet, because this place is undeveloped. Oh, and that attracted attention from Cao Cao's forces. So we'll just sit here for a bit. But we'll just keep distracting him for the time being. Come on now. Where's my request? Come on, come on. Yu Bu, I need your help. Come on, we need to defeat Liu Bei. Lu Su joined Sun Ce. Okay, Yu Bu agreed to attack Liu Bei. Good. Alright, Chun Lan, I need you to give me some of your officers. Give me your fire attack people and stay there for the time being. I just need you there to distract them for the time being. Because having you around makes the enemy very agitated. They think that I'm trying to take places. So instead, now they're just building camps. But they might attack. If they do, I need you to slow them down as much as possible. Oh, and there's Lu Bu's forces. Zhong Liao is already set up. Chen Gong and Lu Bu are coming in. Good. We'll coordinate with him, and we will attack Liu Bei. This is the most important battle in this entire campaign. If we can defeat Liu Bei... Oh, what is this? Sima Yi joined Zhang Yang. Very nice. Anyway, if we can defeat Liu Bei, then we might be able to defeat Cao Cao. We will just keep asking Lu Bu to attack Cao Cao or something, get his attention, and then we will attack Cao Cao from behind. And with Liu Bei's officers, we may be able to change the tides. But we must definitely defeat Liu Bei first. And once we defeat Liu Bei and Cao Cao, we probably will have to deal with Yuan Shao. After that, then we can deal with Sun Ce. We will do the same exact thing Cao Cao did in history. Oh! Let's go! Liu Bu has already arrived. Let's go and coordinate them. Oh, but first we have to go through the stupid camp. Ha! Oh. You know, both our diplomacy are done. Let's think of another wonderful plan. Why don't we ally with the people nearby against Cao Cao? Like Zhang Shou. Let's get him. And then, let's get Liu Biao. We'll use our diplomacy bonus to its maximum effect. Go! Tun Lan, new orders. Take Xin Ye. Originally, I was going to wait until I... Oh, is he attacking Xu Cheng? Yes, he is. Interesting. This makes things even more interesting than I thought. Good. Alright, let's take Xin Ye and then back away. Zhang Kai joined us. Oh yeah, dude with beads? Oh yeah! I mean, Tun Lan also has beads. We have to do the beads buddies. Speaking of beads buddies, let's go and give them a rank now to give them some... motivation. Just so they don't betray us or something. I need as many people as I can get. Come on. Tell them they get new ranks. Alright, we'll take Xin Ye, and then we'll return to Runan to distract Cao Cao some more. But meanwhile, Zhang Shou is a pretty big distraction as he is. What a monster. Meanwhile, what's Liu Biao doing? Ah, he's expanding the south. Good, taking Xin Ye shouldn't cause them any issues then. I just want as many cities as possible so that I have troops just laying around to fight Cao Cao with. Alright, we're attacking. Okay. Alright. Yuan Shu versus Liu Bei. This is the most important battle in this campaign. Lose this one and we'll be in hell for a while. Chen Gong's our strategy. Strategist, let's go. Chen Gong, what do you think we should do about this battle? Ah! Well, let's see. The enemy strategist is Ni Zhu. He plans to trap us with nets. So, follow my advice and we should be able to beat him. So this is what we do. We'll shoot them with nets. Okay, alright. That's interesting. Oh, and then Del Tan suddenly just appears. No, no, we need to focus on attack. Please, use this plan. What's this plan? Shoot nets over... Hey, you know, this is a lot more accessible. Alright, let's go with Del Tan's plan. You're right, Del Tan, we'll go with your plan instead then. And then her boobs go bling! Yup, let us go! Begin the battle! We must win this battle! Let's go! Boo, that bastard! How dare he! I will crush him! Yida, you've got to calm down! Calm down and fight! Well, if brother says this, then I guess we'll have to calm down for now. Alright, let's go and move with Liu Bu. Nope, just gained the title for warriors. Let's see, they're all moving in to defend that base. Take this camp, go!
请交给我吧。
张亮， what are you doing? You're going all by yourself into that, please.
前辈，将士们，
先试一下我李忠心的策略吧。
被人收拾一番，感觉如何？
Oh wow though, he's doing a lot of damage to that place. Now he's leaving, what the hell are you doing?
听好了，
张亮， you're a monster. Everything you do is unexplainable. Anyway, let's take this camp. We can use its ability soon. This ability lowers the enemy command. Could be very useful if you want to cripple them for a while.Liu Bei is sitting on the walls. We're taking this camp. Ah, Zhang Liao will help me. Good, good. That'll speed things up a bit. Alright, take this important point. Alright, boys, attack the walls. Well, claim my credit, would you? Alright.Ji Ling, return to us.
现在应该奋起而战。
前进。
Fucking Liu Bei just used benevolence command.
前进。
Oh, we're destroying that thing though. Good. Ah, stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! Shoot someone else! Come on, man. 吕布 has entered the castle already.
出发。
吕布 you monster.
请交给我吧。
吕布 is out for blood. He's already attacking. Oh, Zhang Yan was just killed.I don't know. Who cares about that dude, though?
Liu Ming!
Alright, let's go! Seal their command! Oh, wow! That thing is a lot more effective than I thought. Look at this! It eliminates most of the bar, leaving him only with 3. Alright, good. Attack! Now he can't use his stupid command again. Hey, you guys mind getting out of the way for me to open the damn door? Yeah!Alright, Ji Ling. Enemy uses spear assault formation. Let's stay out of that area. Their spears are very strong in that area. Liu Bu versus Zhang Fei. Let's go help out. Hey, what? Leaving it to us? You bastard. Alright. Back up a little. We need to shower more arrows at him.Pincer attack him! Oh, he's confused! Alright, Yang Gan, this is the whole reason why we brought you out here. Set fire to Zhang Fei! Burn him to death! Oh, we took Xin Ye, good. Ah, now we're on fire! Oh, Lord! Back up a little.God, stop moving into the fire to fight him. Eh, the fire's about to dissipate, I guess it's okay. Take down that fucking Zhang Fei already. Where's Liu Bu's forces? Where are they? Oh, it seems that we have someone trying to attack our base. I guess having him out there is a good idea. We have a problem getting attacked from behind.We need fire support! And I do mean fire literally. Set him ablaze, boys! How do you like propane? Propane accessories. Okay, now they're on fire. Back up away from the fire. Zhang Fei is down! Okay, let's keep away from the fire while they burn.Alright, fire's out. Attack them again. They're clumped up together for another fire attack. Burn them! Need a light? What is this? They're using a net trap! No! Not here! Uh-oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Ah! We're trapped!Curses, protect our men that are trapped. by the net. Liu Bei, where the fuck are you? We need your help now. Oh, there he is. Okay, we're in a bad spot here. Our boys are completely trapped. But we can attack him from behind. Let's hurry and do that as quickly as possible. Kill off his... Oh, we're freed! Alright, good. Let's go. Alright, that turned the tables. Our food just ran out. Come on, we need to wrap this up soon then. Their base is undefended. Oh yeah, sure, now you come. Zhong Liao! Oh, my buddy just called. I have to answer that real quick. Hey there. I'll be there in a second, okay? Okay, bye-bye. Alright, let's wrap up this battle and then I'll continue after I finish talking to him. Alright, let's go. You can't beat me, I'm Jiling. I have the trident. Taste my minty breath. Alright, now you're screwed. Zhou Chang and Guan Yu falls together. I like how he said all these wonderful things. I didn't even read it properly. I think he says, I don't even know what he says. I'll have to read that line later. Man, I don't even know what he just said just now. But the important thing is we just kick the crap out of Liu Bei and we get the territory. Ooh, yeah! Okay, good, good. This will turn the tables. Alright, we need to move people here to recruit. So let's go. Wen Huan, I need smart people here right now to help me with this deed. Of course, not people who are currently doing alliance jobs, but... Ooh, Chen Qiao, when the hell did we recruit that dude? Look at him! Yeah, that dude is perfect for this. Oh, maybe I should leave him at Guangling, maybe... Because we're gonna fill up these... And then again, maybe it's... Yeah, let's leave him back there. I think the four of us should be enough. Alright. So we'll do that. And we'll try to recruit as many people as possible. Okay. Alright, well, let me save for now, and then I'll come back to continue in a bit. Alright, now we're back here. Let's go and eject my squadron. But I'll leave the other dudes here, just in case we get attacked. And let's see how the situation here is doing. Okay, we've got Xin Ye, so let's go and move over here. Just in case. Alright, let's continue. Ma Teng has taken Chang'an. Well, Li Zhi was just wiped out by the Xiliang forces. Well, well, looks like things to the northwest is gonna get very interesting. Well, I could at least get Zhang Fei. Let's go get that.
I will personally go and recruit Zhang Fei.
What the hell do you want?
You will join me.
Come on.
Well, I have no reason to refuse. I, Zhang Yide, will work my hardest.
Alright. Zhang Fei has joined us. Good. Report that in. Unfortunately, while my commands are still used up, I have to, I have to do this myself. Oh, you know what? maybe I can, at the very least, set up some people here. They get some missions they can do. For the time being, while my men are busy doing the whole alliance thing. Yuan Yao, you'll have to do this. This is terrible. And now, who is here with me? Oh yeah, Zhang Shun. I can't believe these guys are going to participate in these wonderful positions. Okay, Zhang Fei is my martial minister. Now I will go and continue trying to recruit people. We need to get as many Liu Bei officers as possible. Let's see, who to recruit next? Oh, well, I can get Miju. Let's go do that. Emperor shall personally recruit Miju. what do you want, bro? Well, I'm just gonna go outright and say it. You should join us. Well, I will try to convince you. Ask Zhang Fei to recruit Guan Yu. Yes, good idea. Go. Farming? I should really grab Yuan Huan and bring him over here instead. Yeah, that's what I will do instead. I need more people to recruit here anyway. Well, then again. He's already here. Never mind. Okay. Zhang Fei wishes to train. Surely I will listen to your advice. This will only make things good between us. Guan Yu has joined us. Now, you know what? I should probably secure their loyalty. Let's go and reward them. First things first, though. I'm gonna go into my city. Oh, but I have to finish my thing with Miju. It's not that I don't trust you, Lord Yuan Shu. It's just that I still can't quite decide on it. Alright. So, in other words, no. Thanks. Just say that next time, instead of wasting me 10 days. Alright, let's buy some wine. We'll need them to secure loyalties. Alright, now. I'll go ahead and take these wine away from me. Take wine away from me. This book might be useful. I don't think its value is very high, as, yeah, its value is 5. God damn it, I'm just gonna hold on to it for scholarly approaches later on. Let's report that in first. Okay. Now, next thing we need to do is reward our buddies. Guan Yu and Zhang Fei starts with 78 loyalty. That's terrible. Okay, Zhang Fei, here's some wine. Okay, I'm so thankful. I will drink my ass to oblivion. And now I will go and give you this. We'll never forget this. Okay. Now I must get more people. No one can get Liu Bei at this time. Terrible plan, dude. I need you to pick up people, not do this. You know what? I'm going to try to grab Guan Yu and Zhang Fei into my list of friends. So we will now chat. That's interesting. Okay, let us have a little talk then. I'll just do that for... Oh, Sun Ce sends a messenger. What does he want? Oh, Zhou Yu is here. I am Zhou Gongjin. Good to meet you. Well, what do you want? Can you please give us a little bit of food? Very well. Well, I could say no, and then he'll automatically use his excuses. That could also be useful. Let's say no. I have no reason to give you food. Get the fuck out of here. Really? I believe you owe us a favor. Alright, well, if it's like that, then I guess I'll give you some food. I mean, it's the same thing with what happened with Sun Jian back in the days. I guess, you know, history repeats itself. Yep, so my plan to use up his excuses worked out perfectly. Meanwhile, Zhang Yang has attracted a lot of attention. Zhang Sao's attack has failed at Xu Cheng. Ji Ling does have an attachment force. Perhaps I should give him some men and send him. Maybe I'll ask Liu Bu for an attack on Qibei and then get some attention. Once we have his attention, we will go and take Xu Cheng. All these guys are busy over there. But I have to worry about the alliances first, so until then, that's done, I'm not doing it jack shit. I also have to actually, oh yeah, let me go and give... go and give ranks. There you go. Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, Lu Dai, Chen Qiao, they all have new ranks. I hope I can find some wine, though. I'll wait until I get some wine, but first I'll just keep chatting away with Guan Yu. Come on, Guan Yu, let us talk. Securing Guan Yu's loyalty will be very helpful for the coming battles ahead. Come on, bro, let us chat some more. I mean, I'm a nice guy, right? I'm just merely the God Emperor. Alright, let's see the situation here. Situation report, they've just taken Luoyang. Zhang Yang is now a small faction here at Henai again. The Xiliang forces may push to the east, though they also have an opportunity to move down on Zhenglu, because Zhenglu is kind of weak. Nope, and it seems like Tanman has caused, once again, more people angry. Good, that's his entire point. Not to mention I have these guys here, so they're probably on the watch out for in case we do anything unsavory. Well, they will soon learn that I'm just gonna chat with people all day. Gongsun Du was defeated by Gongsun Zan. Alright, Lu Bu's assistance time is over, so now we're happy with each other. Guan Huan, you're number one. If I personally do it, I can probably recruit him. Alright, well. Maybe not. I should really let Guan Yu or someone else do it. I can't assign Guan Yu though until he becomes my buddy because my main mission started being used up. Being friends with Guan Yu shouldn't be too tough, right? Alright, good thing that doesn't take too long either. Oh, new stuff has been introduced. Golden axe, wine, we need wine. We need golden axe. We need... Well, I don't know if I can afford the cocaine. Yeah, I can't afford the cocaine, but I know that people like wine and golden axes, so we will go with that. In case we need to, gift it to Guan Yu. So I have the suspicion that your every first friend we'll get the thankful thing, so to get you started. Oh, what is this? I just noticed something interesting. It seems that Liu Bu decides to attack Qibei on his own. Meanwhile, Cao Cao has defeated Zhongyang already, so he has his full defenses aligned here. That's gonna be a problem. Well, we'll wait and see what happens to Liu Bu's forces. Okay. Now, let's see if my theory is indeed true. Well, you know, I suddenly feel this wonderful, thankful feeling that, you know, this is perhaps a fated meeting. Yes, we need to chat again. Okay, so yep, your first friend always does this. The first person you wish to be friends with will always have this ability. Guan Yu, what's wrong? Your Majesty, can I ask you about something? You see, when I was becoming an officer, there was a guy who really helped me out. He's being attacked. His village has been attacked. You gotta check up on him. Alright, I'll do that. Easiest job in the world. Good. So Guan Yu is easily obtainable. So now go to Xuchang. Though Xuchang is controlled by the enemy, so let's try to sneak in. You! Who are you? Stay right there! You're suspicious! Tell me your name! I can't believe I was discovered by a god! Duel or debate? Well, I'm not a suspicious person. There's a reason for this. Yuan Shu versus guards! You really want to convince me? How interesting. Alright. Let's see here. Opening show, I say this one is the most effective. Oh! This one is the best. Let's laugh at him! This one is also the best, I think. Yep. We keep bumping into each other. This is the best. Aha, this time I just straight out win. Alright. That was kind of fun. Well, if it's like that, then I guess there's nothing I can do. Don't mess around again. Okay, now we will go look for Guan Yu's buddy. Nope, not that one. I need recruitment jobs done. Well, maybe I should. Yuan Yao maybe is pretty terrible with this. Let me go and get someone smarter. You know Guan Yu, don't you? Oh yeah, that's a very familiar name. And you are? I am God Emperor Yuan Shu! Okay, and so I met up with Guan Yu's buddy. Now let's go back. Zhong Yao joined up with Ma Teng. Interesting. Alright. Guan Yu, I've got good news for you! I found your buddy! You did? Is he alright? Oh yeah, he's perfectly fine. Now let's be friends. Okay, and now I have secured the friendship of Guan Yu. And I've gained heroism for him, and he also gained Majesty 9 off of me. We both benefit. Alright, I drag Guan Yu and Zhang Fei into my companion circle, giving us a 7 war buff.
Kaiser.
Alright, I will now follow you. Let us fight together. Okay, now that we're companions, I need you to do something very important for me. Let Zhang Fei do it, or let Guan Yu do it. They both can do it. Can you do this?
Yes, I want to recruit Big Brother as well. I will take care of this for you.
Alright, that's done. So let's see the situation here. Chibi is... Liu Bu has not yet committed. we have some forces here, but let's wait until it's pacified. Could use some officers here, though, I think. Tanlan is currently guarding this location. Yu Dai is currently at Guangling. He's a decent commander. Bring him over. Oh, no. Get Zhongshun to return. I need people from Shouchun to back us up. Go! Yes, I agree. Okay. And now the new governor is Guan Yu. Okay, let's see. What do I do next? Promote an officer. Cause an alliance to happen. We can't do either of those at the moment, I don't think. Let's see. Alliance. If I want to start an... Only Liu Bu and myself will be able to participate in the anti-Cao Cao alliance. Well, not quite that time yet then. We have to wait till his alliance with Yuan Shao runs out. Anti-Cao Cao alliance. Yeah, currently it is already anti-Cao Cao alliance between me and him, but I would like it if there's more people who participate. Alright. Guess it's time we go and make friends with guys like Zhang Fei.
Oh,
well, since we're buddies, let us chat. Liu Bei was recruited. I am Liu Shunde. I will work hard for you. Alright. Damn it. I guess I have to give Liu Bei a golden axe or something. I would far prefer not to give that to him because it's more for warriors. Oh, but I do have other wine, so it appears. Good, good. Alright. Let's take those away from myself. Ten value wine, take that. Alright, now. Let's go and give that to Liu Bei. 25 one. I'll give him the wine of benevolence. Ooh, I'm so happy to drink the wine of benevolence. Okay, and now, let's give him a rank. He's very happy that I'm showing him such preferential treatment. Now, let's go and give him an important task. Liu Bei, you will now replace Zhang Shun's original post. Now you'll be our internal minister for the time being. How about we work on farming? The people are starving after all. Yes, we will do such things. We need to take care of our city, you know. Come on, do some patrols. Okay, good idea. Do that. Need more patrols done, though. And so we raise our friendship by doing that. Good, good. Hey, Guan Yu, is there other people you can get? Well, currently these guys are busy, so I guess I'll wait until they're not busy or something. Oh, that's right. Now that Liu Bei has joined us, we can now drag him into our net. He's also a leadership type. Okay. For now, I have to keep Yuan Yao in my force, so we'll worry about that later. Let's continue our friendship with Zhang Fei. If I can become friends with him, I pick up dueling, which will be very useful. He says, I'm not like other people. That is indeed true. Well, let's help Liu Bei with farming. Alright, we've allied with Zhang Shou. Good, good. Now we don't have to worry about him for some time. And we could probably work together with him as well to fight Cao Cao. Alright, let's take a look at the situation. Zhang Shou currently has 20,000 troops. Xuchang. To set up a path for our invasion plan, let's go and declare a ceasefire with my brother. Tell my brother that we shouldn't go to war. Chen Qiao, go. Send out a ceasefire command. Okay. Meanwhile, while Liu Bu keeps him busy, we should probably send our troops out soon. Well, we'll wait here just a little longer, though. I would really like it if we can recruit some people. At least Miju or something. Let's see, I did finish the farming mission. If we leave it to Liu Bei, we should be able to get it done. Yes, go! Yes, we need a tactician like Miju to join us. Well, not tactician, a civil minister. Well, while we're busy, we're gonna chat with Zhang Fei for a bit. Now, Guan Yu and Zhang Fei has become warriors, and Liu Bei has become an honorable general. That's cute. Keep chatting away with Zhang Fei, and then give him a wine or a golden axe or something. As expected, you're not like other people, say Zhang Fei. Ugh, but I don't have the money to buy wine. May have to give him a golden axe or something. Oh wait, actually, when I think about it, I do have a wine. I'll just have to get it back from my bank. So let's give that back to me. And then after that, I will go and give Chen Qiao a wine or something. But first, I need to work on my friendship with Zhang Fei. Hey, buddy, listen. Listen. I know you. You like wine. Drink! Oh, and now we're talking about drinking wonderful wine. Oh, but I'm dumb as fuck, so I don't know the scroll. Come help me read this. Alright, so now we've got a scroll that tells us to go to Chibi, which is very close nearby. We will just drive over there real quick and do the legendary wine quest. Hope it's Chen Yilu. Thinks it is fate that we meet together randomly like this. Sun Guan joined us. Oh yeah, nice, nice. Nope. Not this one. Nope. I would do it normally, but not right now. Try again. A guard. Let's try to sneak in. I got in. Alright, now let us search around this area with Zhang Fei and get our legendary wine. Okay, Miju joined us, very nice. I would give ranks to at least hold their loyalty for just a bit. Done. Okay.
Oh, it should be so easy. Oh, but then the old guy shows up and now we got our legendary wine. We both taste it. We're friends. Let's go.
走吧。
陈公is having some problems. Ganshu will join us. Good. Oh. 关羽、张飞、刘备, they all gain higher ranks. Good.Gong is number one. Now Yuan Shao is subjugating Gong Sun Zan. Okay. There's three wines for me to buy. They are of pretty good value, except for this one, so I'll just ignore that one for the time being. Now, let's take these things away from me real quick.Liu Bei is actually blessed to have some good diplomacy people, some diplomats. So, that being said, I should probably use them to their maximum potential. Now, first things first though, I may need to take this golden axe. Originally, I was not going to do that, but, well, I need to make these guys loyal. Alright, now, Jian Shuo, Mi Zhu is...pretty high in loyalty. So we'll just give him this. Now, Jun Gong, give him this. I think he's actually much better than Jian Shuo, but eh, screw it. I believe I can get all three of them doing this. I just hope that my plan is correct. Alright, Golden Axe.
Oh, I always wanted a golden axe!
Okay. Now we have enough people to man this place. We can probably start marching out now. Though Liu Bu is now currently tied down, though he could launch another attack if he wishes from Wang Ya. I would prefer we do that before we go, because, Oh, what's our buddy doing? Okay, he's coming out. Yuan Shao, he's doing something. He's defending. Because Ma Teng and friends are now coming to attack Hong Nong. Interesting. Alright, let's go and meet up with Zhang Fei first. We will talk about the rest of the details in a bit.
Oh, it's all thanks to your majesty. We found the legendary wine, and now we're friends.
Picked up dueling and he picks up majesty off of me. Very nice. Okay, next, what shall I do? Originally, I was planning on launching an attack, but the offensive should be. It didn't go as well as I thought it would be. Zheng So is not planning on an attack. Zhang Yang is still kind of just chilling there.I guess let's wait until the situation changes a bit, and then we will begin our offensive. In that case, let's spend some time with Liu Bei or something instead.
Oh, isn't this your majesty? Thank you for coming. And who is this? Oh, it is my daughter, or at least a daughter that I have taken...adopted for my buddy. Come on. Whoa, what is this? She's amazing! She's absolutely sexy!
I don't know that's the name, though. I can't properly pronounce her last name. But apparently, she's a bookworm. She looks nothing like a bookworm.Well, she can't get married because she's a bookworm, but look at her face! She just looks nothing like a bookworm! Dude, she looks like she belongs in the Nanman army. Well, let's marry this sexy lady. Oh yeah! Liu Bei, I don't know whose friend is this, but this is an absolutely ridiculously beautiful daughter, and you just handed her to me. Yeah, Liu Bei, this is certainly fate. We're destined to become best friends. Alright, well, let's continue chatting up with Liu Bei, because he's now my best friend. My BFF now. Well, since we're buddies who work together for the same cause, let's chat. He says that I am not like other people, and that is indeed true, because I am God Emperor. And also it appears that... Whoa, what happened to my chart? It appears that gaining a wife has given me an extra slot. What is her abilities? Oh wow, her abilities actually isn't all that good. 61, 73, 78, 74. I suppose that's what happens when you pick up a wife from Liu Bei. Although, I mean, it's workable. I mean, it's not like she's absolutely terrible or anything. She'll work. Apparently, she is good with merchants. Commerce. She also has training specialties. That's interesting. But her abilities is decidedly average. But it's okay, it's okay. I have my first wife now, and that is a wonderful thing. So no matter what, I am thankful for Liu Bei for giving me a wonderful wife. Recruit Zhou Chang, good, go. Don't let the people starve, please. Absolutely correct, Liu Bei. Don't you think it's time we train some spears? I think so too. Let's do that for a little bit. Alright, now. Oh, I can even do a training under Liu Bei. Please, Liu Bei, I need some training, please. My leadership is ass. Train me to be a leader, please. I'm the emperor. I need to be good at leading people. Well, this is a good spot for farming. Let's see. We'll go with the low chance of success, but high yield one. Go. We will stay our hand with attacking. Liu Hua joins us. Good. We'll stay our hand with attacking Cao Cao until the ceasefire with Yuan Shao kicks in at the very least. Oh, what is this? Now they're going off to... Oh no, wait, I think Zhang Yang is planning on attack. We should really get Liu Bu to march out. Although I think he will do so by himself again, because his numbers are refilling again. Alright. While that's going on... I don't have any gifts to give, but I will most certainly, at the very least, give you guys ranks. Okay. Now, let us continue chatting away with Liu Bei. You came at a good time. Since we're companions... Oh, I'm sorry, I failed. Well, that's what happens when we gamble, so don't worry about it. Now we need to train some more spears. Okay, leave Guan Yu to it. Don't you think we need to work on commerce some more? I agree. Alright, now... What shall I do here? I should probably go and... Set someone else other than Yuan Yao as the, but there's no one else that could really handle this task besides Yang Hong, huh? Well, Yuan Huan is decent, I suppose, but honestly, it's the same thing, so I'm just gonna leave that out of here for now. I can't wait until I get an actual strategist. Okay, until then, let's see what we should do. I guess for now, we will still chat away with Liu Bei and pass the time.
我有个计。
65. Oh, Liu Bei is marching again. Well, well, it seems that me and Liu Bei really do get along. Okay, once Liu Bei come in contact, I'm sure Cao Cao will lead his force outwards. That's when we make our move. Alright. Ji Ling, lead your men. Start getting prepared.You should stay back, strategist. There we go. Alright. And now... we'll wait for Ji Ling to arrive, then we'll meet up with Liu Bei. And then we will attack Xu Chang together.Cao Cao's forces is currently occupied with fighting Zhang Yang, and now he will soon have to deal with Liu Bei. And when that happens, we will make our move. So, for the time being, let us... oh, let's help my wife. I think the last name is Zhang Pi. Yeah, I think her name is Zhang Pi, but, well, feel free to correct me if I'm wrong, because I'm not very learned. There are some words I don't actually understand. All thanks to Gong Lu Daiyan. I will pay you back for this. Oh, come on, don't be like that. It's alright. Let's go visit my wife, though. Maybe that'll get me a child. Well, I would chat some more, but we don't have any time. Oh! Nope, no chance this time. Maybe next time. Hey, what do you like? You like weapons, weapons, treasures, and wine. That actually makes you much easier to become friends than I thought. Though, of course, I can't afford a damn thing, so... yeah. Maybe I'll have to hold off on the friendship thing, but at the very least, let me help out my buddies. Now, I noticed someone just joined us, so let's just give him a rank. Now, we'll wait for everyone to gather. He's thankful for our assistance. We'll visit him soon. First, let's see what happens with Liu Bei's offensive. I would chat with you more, but currently not at this time. I need to see what the situation is on the map now. Looks like Liu Bei might just take the city.
Lord Yuan Shu, we need your help! Please, the minister wants more taxes!
Well, we will squeeze you for everything you've got instead, boy! See here. Oh man. These options aren't very good. I'll go with this one.
Yes! Success, as I expected.
Now, this one is a good one. Let us laugh at them and both take damage. Aw, crap, this is bad. Since they're both bad, I don't know what to do. I guess I'll just go with this then. This one's a tie. And this one's a loss. Shit. Nope, but I didn't take too much damage. Good! Well, that was kind of fun, I guess. Nope, sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to pay your taxes. It looks like Liu Bei might actually take... might actually take to be... Looks like Cao Cao is finally sending help, though. Oh, yeah. He may not actually take the spot after all. We'll wait until they are heavily involved in the fighting, and then we will participate. Yeah, now they're getting really involved. And once Cao Cao gets in there, okay, and now I have obtained a ceasefire with Yuan Shao. Good, good. See, I knew you wouldn't forget about your brother. Now, I could ask. Whoa, what the hell's going on here? Yuan Shao's getting overrun by the Xiliang cavalry. Well, he ain't gonna be helping Cao Cao for much longer with that. Now, let's see the situation here. Reinforcements has arrived, and now they're halting Liu Bu until Cao Cao arrives. So we'll let Cao Cao travel a little bit further, and then we will attack his capital, Xuchang. That will be our plan for today. Meanwhile, let's try to ally with more factions. What's our time with Sun Ce's forces? 14. We got time for that. So let's go and instead. The Xiliang cavalry may be our enemy soon, but I would rather not fight them. So let's go and ask if they want to be friends with us. Mi Zhu. Go out there and see. Okay, we'll see if they will want to be friends with us. We'll use our diplomacy bonus to its maximum effect. I refuse. We have to watch this situation at the moment. We can't just go and do random things. Now I will buy wine. The only one I could afford. Should probably take it away from me though. This one is probably best for securing loyalty. It'd be great as a gift, but it's probably much better for loyalty reasons. Alright, now we will just have to simply wait. But now he wants me to help him out with training spears. That's fine. We're just waiting for Cao Cao anyway. Cao Cao is resting at that area. Now we're good buddies with Guan Yu. We're helping him out with that little task. Liu Bu's forces is crushing them, so until Cao Cao arrives, they probably won't be able to succeed. Good, good, that's what I needed. Guan Yu is thankful for this. Alright, well since you're so thankful, let us chat, and maybe you can train me too. Listen, Guan Yu, I am pretty terrible as a commander. I need your help. Please! Please! Well, look at how pathetic you are. Sure, I'll help you with leadership. So, you gotta do this. Alright, now, let's see. Okay, I've allied with Liu Biao. And now, Cao Cao's forces is Chen Dao. Zhou Tang joins us. Good. More loyalty secured. Give them a rank. Now they won't be unhappy with us. Liu Bei has joined us. Oh, well. Wu Liansi joined us. Oh, interesting. I thank you for the training, Guan Yu. Alright. Cao Cao's almost made it there. We'll wait until he actually gets there, though, because I would not want to have to deal with his forces coming back. Okay, first things first, we need a meeting. So, who doesn't have anything to do? Alright, boys, faction meeting. So, my wife says, let's take Xuchang and Chen
Lao.
No, we should go and train. I say we should just focus on one city right now. Let's do our best to take Xuchang, the capital. Well,
还有个主意。
请允许,
请听我说。
Cheer you all, you traitors. You go with my plan, no matter what you say. Alright, so that's our goal for today. We need to go and take Xuchang, the current capital. Alright, Cao Cao's about to make it to that battlefield. Let's launch out some troops then. Oh, it seems that we don't have enough food. Let's go and grab some. Let's take everything and then dump it all here for the time being. Oh wow, this is all the food I have left? Sheesh. Yeah, we're in trouble already. Okay, I'm gonna congregate everything here for the time being. Then, we'll launch our troops here. Let's see what we can muster. Let's see. Guan Yu, Liu Bei, Zhang Fei. Spear, 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 spear. We have too many spears. We cannot. This cannot be allowed. Alright, let's see. Dude, we can't have too many spears. Here, look. I'll be a bow. Someone else join me. Be a bow. Bow, a bow, a bow. You have A and bow. You will become a bow. You guys are fine as you are. Good. Chen Dao, you have any? Come now. Liu Hua. Okay, alright. So we're gonna be mainly foot troops. But that's okay. We will work with this. Alright, I'll get some ladders. Guan Yu, get some ladders. Two sets of ladders. Three sets of ladders. Three is a good number. We'll go with three. Alright boys, let's go. Now, let's go and distribute the materials back to all the other provinces. Looks like Cao Cao has joined up in that battle. Good! Our opportunity has arrived! Let's go and attack Xuchang! Look, Zhangyang has came out to attack as well. Well, well, looks like everyone is attacking Cao Cao at the same time. Good! Okay, this is perfect. Let's go and give out these ranks first. Oh, Yubu's about to get crushed though. We need to be quick about this. Oh, reinforcements are coming this way. Battle of Xuchang! Yuan Shu! Versus Li Dian. Alright, everyone is here. Let us have our meeting. Well, the smartest dude in our army is currently Liu Bei, so let's chat. Liu Bei, what do you think we should do about this battle? Well, this is what I think we should do. I suddenly gained two swords, and I think we should set up steel cavalry there. See what we can do instead. Rallying point. I for far prefer rallying point, and then a weakened enemy command post. Alright, let's go with my plans instead. Let's go. All forces advance. We must seize the enemy capital. Jiling, take your horsemen and take this base. Go. We'll send some inconsequential people to go and take this base.
Please
help out. The enemy is currently in defensive position at the moment. We will fight Cao Cun first. wait until these camps get taken. Chao Chen is no match. Good, we made it. Oh, what is this? Qi Huang is coming out. Oh, but he changes his mind. Good. We can't allow them to attack us from behind. But if they do, we'll have to have some safeguards. Bust down this gate. There they come! Alright. Qi Huang. We'll need someone like Guan Yu to take care of this. Zhang Shun, back him up. Go. What is he doing? He's just moving back and forth. I guess he sees that we're coming, so he decides not to do this anymore. What is this? Cao Cao has came back in time? Let the world know what it's like to oppose Cao Mengde! Alright, ruler versus ruler. Yuan Shu versus Cao Cao. Good. After all, this is the final battle between... Well, not final battle, but one of the most crucial battles, so... Let's go. Zhang Fei made it in first. They're likely going to come out, so sitting these spearmen may not be a bad thing, after all. Don't let Li Dian get away! Oh, he's moving really fast. Let's just continue attacking their base instead then. Ooh, he took that champ! Crush the morale! I like it if Jilin comes back in the fight. Taking camps is good, but I think it's time we do something else now. Alright, main force attack their gates. Cao Cao's forces are currently on standby. Oh crap, I moved Jilin too soon. We're supposed to take this first. Okay, Cao Cao's forces is now heading back. Good. Cao Cao should have more troops than this, but because of the constant distractions from Liu Bu and Zhang Yang, we were able to distract his main force. There's likely a chance where he might come down. If he does, then we have a problem. So we'll leave Jilin behind for now. No one can challenge the thoughts of Cao Cao. Cao Cao currently uses a morale buff. Archers, destroy that thing first. More reinforcements! Well, well, this battle is gonna be really rough, huh? Don't let him attack us from behind. Stop him. Looks like they're not planning on attacking us from behind. It seems that the attack on their main camp is causing them to retreat. Whoa, Liu Bei, how the hell did you get in there? You monster, Liu Bei, how the hell did you get in there? You broke the gate? Oh, we did, so it appears we did. Where's Yu Wang? You dare challenge the God of War? Come on! The Emperor supports me! My actions! Everything! And so, it's now going to be between Guan Yu and Yu Wang, but let's buff him up. Guan Yu, I give you the attack command! Crush Yu Wang! Now we'll back up. After all, I'm archers. I don't know why I'm up here, but now I will back up.
前进！前进！
交给俺了！
我的眼睛洞察一切，专心战斗，请交给我吧。
Yeah, yeah, take care of this piece of shit first.
明白了。
Liu Bei, get on the walls and help him out.
遵命。出发。
领命。
All right, this battle is getting pretty intense. So,
巩固我的策略吧。
Let us use the prayers tactics.Give us more command. Alright, Zhang Sun, revolt. Ba, bo, bo, revolt. There we go. Defeat Cao Cao. Meanwhile, Ji Ling must fight Xiao Dun. Yeah. Liu Bei, keep showering those goddamn arrows at him. Everyone, attack Xu Huang.Come on and face me. Ji Ling, defense formations activated. Feel my power of the trident. Feel my minty breath. And now, while Ji Ling uses his minty breath at Xiao Dun, the rest of us will crush Yu Huang and take their main camp. Yu Huang is probably the last commander. Oh, Xiao Dun and Ji Ling will duel. Oh man.Ji Ling is not that good at dueling. 90 versus
96.
Prepare to die. Your enemy is me, Xiahou Yuanyang. Ji Ling, I'm counting on you. Shove that trident gum right into his motherfucking face. Guard break you! No, Ji Ling, why would you use guard break at a time like this? Oh, but Xiahou Dun does the same thing. That's match! Ji Ling, you are the winner! You know what? I was wrong. Ji Ling is actually really strong. Now that I think about it, he did duel Guan Yu to a tie back in the days. Yes, Ji Ling is a monster. And now he shoved.Xiahou Dun a face full of trident gum, and now he has no morale. Alright, I'll leave crushing Xiahou Dun to you. Everyone, attack their main camp! Alright, Liu Bei, Benevolence Command! Benevolence! We will shower them with the might of Benevolence. Destroy their camp! Cao Cao is about to be defeated by two no-namesJi Ling is crushing Xiahou Dun. Alright, let's go. Wrap this up, boys. With the defeat of Cao Cao, victory is certain now. Man, for some reason, I'm really more excited watching Ji Ling fight Xiahou Dun. He has Cheng Yu and Guo Jia's backup, too.That's what happens when you have limited troops. These guys are really hanging in there. Lu Ji is finished off. Xiahou Dun, you're running away?! Alright, attack their camp! Wait, let's chase after Xiahou Dun. Don't let him get away! Xiahou Dun, your end has come! Look! We will shoot you repeatedly in the same spot in the eye! soon you'll need two eye patches. I like how, okay, now I read what he says. Yuan Shu says, if you have more, you win. You have less, you lose. It's as simple as that. My god, Yuan Shu, you're a terrible person. You would actually brag about something like that when you win? If you have more, you win. You have less, you lose. Simple as that. Alright, objective complete. And because of the Zhong Dynasty, Han Dynasty has been eliminated! And Liu Bei helped us make it happen. Alright, now... Xi Liang forces here, oh, they recruited Dong Bai, and now they are fighting Yuan Shao. Interesting. Zhang Yang has just taken over Luoyang. Yeah, we kept them so busy that they couldn't do a damn thing, and now Chen Man can join us because now that we have defeated them at Xuchang, he's freed up. Alright, boys, we'll do a round trip and wipe out Cao Cao's forces while they're weakened. Attack! Chen Man, join us. Lady Yan is going in as well. We're really, really, really going to destroy Cao Cao. That's terrible. Yuan Shao is currently busy fighting the Xi Liang people, and so he can't really help out Cao Cao. Cao Cao sends a messenger? What the hell does he want? Look at me in my badass war armor. Well, what the hell do you want? Release Guo Jia? I'm gonna go fuck himself. We're out here to destroy you, Cao Cao. What makes you think I'm just gonna release prisoners? Alright. Let's fight Cao Cao at Chen Lou. Move out. Strategies. You know, your strategies are absolutely terrible. We'll just go with mine. Alright, let's go. Man, I'm so glad that Ji Ling is actually a beast. You two, back up Ji Ling and take that camp. The rest of us will take this one. Well, Cao Cao has no other moves left. Now he's gonna huddle at the base. Well, we might as well help out attacking this camp. Alright, let's go. Now, let's set up some ladders. I, Emperor Yuan Shu, will climb first. Ouch, these things are really hurting him. Oh, looks like I've gotten the attention of Cao Cao. Maybe I won't climb up so soon then. Shoot him! Well, that really distracted. Oh! Cao Cao broke my ladders and now he's leaving! You bastard! We'll just destroy this gate then. Seal his command! Crap. I used it before I was able to seal it. Fine. Now's our turn. Liu Bei! Give us the benevolence! Wanna use majestic command? Fine! Use benevolence! This is the Emperor's army! We are one with benevolence! Destroy him! Our benevolence has broken through the gate! And now Cao Cao is panicking! Look at our benevolent army rushes over Cao Cao and surround him! Okay, Cao Cao's meager force has been destroyed, trampled underfoot by benevolence. Alright, now. My friendliness with Cao Cao is weakened. Qu Huang is fighting Lady Yan over there. I would much rather take the castle myself. Let's at the very least destroy these camps though. These will be needed. Yuan Shao sends a messenger. What does my stupid brother want? Well? Food. I have a lot of food, so I guess it's not a big deal. Fine. Now he will owe me. Oh, actually, I should have declined first. God damn it, he owes me. Crap. I should have declined first. I should have done the same thing as I did before. I was stupid. I didn't think about it. Yang Biao joined us? Very nice. Liu Bu is going for Pu Yang. Yeah, Lady Yan is gonna take Chibi. Well, I would like to have all of Cao Cao's territory, but I guess sometimes we have to give and take. Alright, taking Guandu, and Yuan Shao is too busy to help out Cao Cao at this point. Yu Bu and his wife will now try to take over Cao Cao's territories. Yeah, Lady Yan definitely has the advantage in that fight. We'll wait and see what happens. And again. Yeah, we'll wait a bit. Yu Bu has to get past Xiahou Yuan before he can do anything anyway. This place is most certainly going to belong to Liu Bu from now on. Whose forces have taken Chit Bei? Okay, that's quite enough. Let's go and take Pu Yang. Oh, he took 11 prisoners? Who did he take? Let's see. Lady Bian, Yu Jin. Sun Yo. He's got some good officers from that. But that's okay, I will get some good officers from this as well. Let's go and finish off Cao Cao together! Zhao Yuan retreated, as I thought he would. Final battle! Yuan Shu versus Cao Cao! Alright, Liu Bei, strategies. Well, the enemy is Cao Cao. He will likely try to trap us with a trap hole. So, this is how we'll fight. Don't like it. As usual, your strategies suck. Let me use my own. Command station. Seal. Alright, let's go.
Quan Jun, 要为了胜利而胜。交给我吧。
First, we'll focus on taking these camps. Teams, left and right. Orders have been sent. Deploy! We'll first take the outlying camps and lower the enemy morale.
随机应变,
Ceasefire with Sun Ce is only 6 months. Let me think for a second here. What's the year right now? It's the year 199. I mean, the Battle of Chibi doesn't even happen. Chibi doesn't even happen until 207. I believe we can extend some time. I don't have time to deal with Sun Ce at the moment. I mean, look at how much stuff he has to the southeast. On the other hand, I want to deal with Liu Bu as soon as possible. It would simply not do to have to deal with Liu Bu from behind when we are fighting Sun Ce. It would defeat Liu Bu and make him serve the Emperor. And then after that, we will defeat my stupid brother Guan Du. Yes, yes, that's how we'll do it. And then Ma Teng, oh my god, just look at this, that's ridiculous. Yeah, no wonder Yuan Shao is currently busy. He's got his hands full fighting the Xiliang cavalry. Good, things are working out a lot better than I thought it would be. Alright, rat bastard, it's time we wrap this up. But first things first, I almost forgot. Let's go and send an alliance. He owes us, so let's make sure it happens. Go, 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 go. Alright. Let's go back to Puyang. We need to seize that place. Alright, take this camp to the right. Alright, good. Alright, now we'll attack this castle in two sides. Go! Seal the enemy! Wait, that's the wrong one. This is the one. Seal the enemy movements. Now they can only use up to 3 command points only. Okay, ally with Ma Teng. Very good. Now, we crush this gate, and while their movements are sealed, they can't do a damn thing. Oh, but the seal has ran off. Alright! Actually, which side should I support? Oh, Xiao Dun and Liu Hua will duel! Now, Liu Hua? Come on, man! Xiao Dun, you only fight people that are weaker than you! Oh, and he attacked the block too. Oh, here comes a block against secret technique. Good work blocking that one. And now he pays it back in spades. Liu Hua's secret technique. Gets the guard break. Oh man, though. Liu Hua is so weak that it didn't do much damage. Still, he'll survive this encounter at the very least.
Oh!
Not a big deal. Continue. Weaken his morale! There. Now, his morale is broken. He won't attack us for a little bit. Ouch. We're getting completely showered here. We need the power of benevolence to carry us through this... Benevolence! Good, the right side has succeeded. Now we just need a win on the left side. This is Cao Cao's last stand. He will use every last technique he's got. Please stop showering me with your golden showers. God damn it. Yang Gan is down! Liu Bu uses this chance to sneak in! Tianxia Wu Shuang Zisi! Yu Feng Xian! He pops up like this. Oh my god, dude, this gate is very tough to crush. We have to get out of here. Xiao Yuan is a monster! Cao Cao is blocking this gate rather effectively, too. Oh, we're about to push through. Wait. Let me do it. Let me get in first. I'm the Emperor. The Emperor must get in first. Let me go in first. I'm the Emperor. I go in first. There, I get credit for it. Yeah! Now, please give us benevolence. What's Yu Bu doing? Just chilling in that camp, watching me fight? God, Met Cross Missile Massacre, we're getting shot to pieces here! Come on, you guys on the right side, hurry and punch through. Reinforcements! Alright, initial squadron, we need to pull back for the time being. We'll get overwhelmed if we stay here for any longer. Retreat! Aw, crap, don't tell me I'm stuck! No! I rushed in first and now I'm gonna be stuck! Oh no! No! Guys, don't do this to me right now! Hey, you want to help me out by setting them on fire? Maybe that'll drive them away or something? Burn them! You know, I'm on fire. The Emperor is on fire. You know, you may have done a boo-boo there. May have to retreat. I can't afford to just die, but it seems like, with the situation as it is, I can't command any longer. So I will just simply retreat. I shouldn't have rushed in like that. I wanted 1,000 gold, and now I can't get it because of this. Alright, Zhang Fei, I hope you can wrap this up. Oh, actually, you know what? I'll just go to Tan Lao. Yeah, Cao Cao would be able to hold off if he continues like this. So, instead, I will just get troops from Tan Lao and go back in there again. Alright, now... Movement. Move myself, Yuan Yao, yeah, my wife, yup. And I guess that's all the people for now. Alright, let's go. Send them support. Let's see what the situation is. You need to head back, dude. You've done enough. Good, head back. Now, use this chance to sneak into the battle. You see, boys? I'm back! Let's go, Yuan Shu with his 12k army! Oh man, you die, you set fire again? You guys, pincer attack him. Actually, you know what? Never mind, don't pincer attack him. Just attack their main character. See, that'll make him come back. Liu Hua, redeem yourself. Kill Xiahou Yuan. Chase down that Yujin. Fire! Xiahou Dun is down. That cripples the morale. Oh, now Gao Shun and Yu decides to come in and try to sneak attack that castle away from us. We can't allow that to happen. Let's go, your match for 10,000! Alright, we've won Guan Yu's number one, and I'm last place because I have to eject from the battlefield. Honestly, I don't actually think I would beat them anyway. I didn't think I would actually beat them anyway, that's way too much. And now, Cao Cao's friendship with me has lowered to negative 99. Okay, now, I will go and move to Puyang. We need to recruit the people there instead. And we need to move people here. Let's see, there's gotta be people in other castles. Let's see here. This place has too many people. Xucheng doesn't have any people. Okay, we'll get a couple here, get a couple there. Smart people, any? I think he's busy though. What is my current command? Actually, let's take a look real quick. Only Chen Qiao is busy. Okay, good. Now, let's move people here then. Oh. Chen already has three? When did I move Ji Ling and the others here? Oh, well. See, if that's the case then... You guys got recruitment duties. Make it happen. Still need one smart person here, though. There we go. Xin Ye needs people. Anyone who has no jobs or something. Xiang. Guan Ping, go there. Take this dude with you. Right, four over here. Now, we need to send some more people here. Runan, what do we have? Yang Hong. Probably from populated cities, actually. Let's see. Meow. Alright, let's see what the status is. 7 to 3. 4448. We need people from Guangling over here. Guangling. Five. Okay, we've got a good enough distribution. Alright, now our next job is to recruit Cao Cao's officers. Though, we could also make a move for Zhang Yang and take him out. Oh lord, yeah, we need to hurry. It would appear that Ma Cao has the same idea. But Zhang Yang's main force is blocking us here. Well, this is gonna be awkward. This is a very awkward, actually. Meanwhile, Yu Bu is fighting Yuan Shao here. Oh boy, this situation has gotten a lot stickier than I thought it would be. As much as those Xiliang dudes have been helping us out, they're overdoing it. Nope, and Zhang Shao is now attacking them from behind. God damn, dude, this is ridiculous! This whole situation is ridiculous. Meanwhile, Zhang Lu is using this ability at this chance to expand. What an asshole. The world is in complete chaos at the moment. I don't even know who will win at this time. Let's take a look at the power charts. The current power level is like this. Yuan Shao's number 1, Sun Ce's number 2, and I'm at number 3. Oh man. But the difference in power between everyone except Yuan Shao is quite big. I mean, quite small. But god damn it. Yuan Shao and everyone is just like, Yuan Shao is just so much stronger than us. Liu Bu probably won't hold for much longer. We may have to help him. Well, if Liu Bu would hurry and go home or something. I want to fight Zhang Yang and take Henai, but our troops are currently scattered. Let's return for the time being. Alright. Well, this situation itself has gotten really, really sticky. So for now, I'm gonna go and take everything, spread everything, and we will wait and see what we will do on the next episode, because we ran out of time for today. We wiped out Cao Cao's forces, so that's a good start. Now we need to recruit Cao Cao and friends into our army, and then on the next episode, we'll likely have to fight Zhang Yang, and then Yu Bu or Yuan Shao. Wipe them out. And we'll see what happens with the Xiliang forces. Anyway, I thank you all for watching. Until next time.